Okay. So we're gonna get some body bags. And off we go.
Hot HUD initialized.
Okay. So there's a gate there you can get in. There's almost always a guard in front of it though. So generally can't. I like to go this way. Seems generally the safest. Care for guards, as you can see this guy. Sometimes they like to walk down this path. Oh, looks like he's walking that way. Okay, so I'll follow him. They can't come the other way as well. There are three main entry points over here that I can show you. As this guy keeps going, there can be broken boards here. As you can see, there can be a rock here you can jump over. And then there is a door over. Oh, wow, there's two rocks. Wow, I hit the jackpot, my friends. Okay. What's that? Whoa, there are two cameras right there. That seems odd, but, you know, whatever, I guess. Okay, so we're looking for a security box. I'll show you what it looks like when I find it. What? Okay, there's that guy. Big Mr. Observer face over there. Okay. These bushes will hide you. Oh, there it is. There is the security box. You have 20 seconds, so make sure there are no roaming guards. When you do this, you can get it while you're crouched. Look at me go. So good at this game. Okay. Now we need to find the panic room, as you can see, in the upper left-hand corner. Panic room can be here. It's not. It can be down here. It's not. It can be there. It's not. Also, keep your eye out for evidence. You do need 6 bags of evidence on Deathwish. Oh. Ooh. Yep, it's the FBI boss. So this... Oh, shit. No. Okay. So we can take him hostage. Sometimes you need a retinal scan from that guy. Shit, I might actually... Oh, God, there are two guards. Never mind. I was like, maybe I'll just kill that guy. You can hide here, though, when you are waiting for people to go up and downstairs. That's actually really funny. There's two guards. That's actually pretty amusing. It's really funny. Sixth Sense. Hooray. Well, they split up. They're not Siamese twins anymore. Okay. Oh, never mind. Okay, so we're gonna go back upstairs. Oh, shoot. Okay. We're gonna yell this guy. Scare him to death or whatever. Usually where this guy is, the vault is close by. So it can be in here. It's probably here. Yep. Retina scanner, yep, so that means we need this bro and his eyeballs. When you... Okay, I was gonna say, after he uses eyeballs, he gets zip-tied, so you'll have to re-zip-tie him, but he's the only civvy on the map, so it's not a problem. So now you need to find 2 key cards. Shit. I don't know if guards come over here. I don't believe so. I think they only go into that room. Actually, I might kill this guy and bag him. I'm gonna do... you know... I don't think so. I think I can thin out guards as they come in. So this is I'm gonna do a little bit of test for you guys here. Oh, speaking of not coming back here... Hello. Turns out they do come back here, so I lied. Good to know, though. Oh no, that's a guard. Oh no. No, wait for like 3 seconds, and I can bag this guy. Yeah, right. You can hide bags in here. You can also hide in here. Oh, he went left, I guess. Okay. Oh, here's evidence. It looks like this yellow box also this corkboard. You need 6 bags. I think I mentioned that before. So there's 1, 2. You can run with it. It's weighs the same as meth or coke. Basically, it's just drugs. That's what I'm telling you. Oh wow, 2 guys. Oh man, it's the Siamese twins. That'd be super annoying. Hopefully that guy doesn't go back there. Hopefully he just stays over here. We'll just kind of wait for a little bit here. Come on, guy, move. Alright. Alright. I wonder if I can hide the guy in the closet. Spotting has to do with people's heads, civilians included. So let's attempt to hide this guy in the closet. This might just kind of fuck us over. He might also not come in the closet. Oh, he comes in the closet. Nice. Good job. Good job, buddy. So we're going to put him in the closet. We'll see his head go through. His head went through. That's actually not good. Where's his head? His head's over there, though. I think you can see his head from here. This is just kind of a... we're just all learning something today, boys. Okay, you can't see his head, so hopefully that should be fine. You can see his shoulder, but that shouldn't matter. I guess we'll find out if it matters. It shouldn't. But I could be lying to you guys, so we'll see. If you play these, you get little tips or little things to find out who ratted you guys out. I don't want to spoil it in case you guys don't know. But it's pretty sweet. So we're looking for key cards. They could be on tables, chairs, sofas. It's just kind of a wild goose chase looking for them. Alternatively, you could get... you have to do a weird thing outside with a phone and a telephone pole, or you have to hack a computer that is lying around. Those are the other two potential things you need to do to open up the vault. So here would be the computer if you needed to hack the computer. I don't, but oh, here's a key card. And since I'm by myself, I have to use this key card immediately, so that kind of makes it take a little longer maybe than normal, but please go downstairs. Yes. Oh, shit. Oh, he's not. Damn it. Oh, I'm gonna hide in my little spot over here. Alright. Okay. I'll wait till that guy goes. Just gonna kind of watch him. Just gonna eye him. Maybe he'll go in that room and we'll find out if, we will find out if he can spot Mr. McBro that I put in the closet. No! Damn it. Alright, well, patience is a virtue, my friends. Actually, I wonder if... what? Oh my gosh. More guards. There's always more guards. Hey, how's it going, buddy? Want a drink? No? Okay. Damn, that's a bright flashlight. Is he smoking too? Or is that a, it's probably a, toothpick. Oh, alright, that guy's going down. Oh, sorry. Wasn't in the corner? Okay. Alright, so we're gonna go back upstairs. Unless I missed a guard, we might have to kill him. Nope. Okay, so keycard number one. After I get keycard number two, I'll open the vaults and kill the traitor. I'm gonna go down here. You can. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna follow this guy. You can go to the other side of the house from here as well. More backstory. There sometimes is evidence down here. There's not. So there's two bags of evidence up. Oh, shoot. I might just go this way then. There's evidence in there. Croc. Oh, keycard. Sweet. This is what's up. We're gonna go down here. Hopefully that guy doesn't do a 180. Little guy that came down here, but... Shit. Might actually... go back the way I came. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully a guy didn't walk up here while I was gone. So... that would be super annoying. So for this, then you open... Oh, you have to wait for the time lock. I forgot about that. Well, whatever. It shouldn't be. There's our traitor in there. I will say spoilers. If you don't want to have this spoiled, don't know how many will care, but there will be spoilers when I open this. So. Be aware. 37 seconds. Trying to talk to me, traitor? I'm getting ready to kill you. If you ever do this loud, the traitor puts on a bunch of armor. He's like really hard to kill, so doing it stealth is preferable because you kill him in one shot. It's pretty great. Waiting's always fun. Oh, and then you have to open the door. The rat was Hector? Fucking asshole. I agree, Bane. So now we have to find and secure. Oh, no, 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 don't move the hostage evidence. Okay. So this is Bane apparently wanting to be protected, but this is not an optional quest, so... it's actually kind of annoying. Honestly, this is, in my opinion, harder part of the mission. Because you have to, especially solo, because you have to deal with so much stuff. Sometimes that is cracked. Rip, if there's a guy. Okay. Shit, oh my god, there is a guy. Freaking. I think I can. Okay, so we're just gonna go around and wait till he goes around and comes around and whatever. Oh god, my mouse. Okay, good thing you can't fall into the water, right? Okay. Got a single bag of evidence. Five more to go, fellas. Five more to go. That's fine. Oops. Oh, okay. I believe... once you... if you go loud at this point, fucking Twitch leaves and you have to wait for Bile. But same thing, still have to secure the evidence. So, okay. Alright. Oh, god. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Can I get the evidence? There we go. Don't know if anyone's coming upstairs. Hope not. He's totally coming upstairs. Super annoying. Okay. What a big flashlight you have. Oh, another one. Rip. As you can see, though, you don't really have to kill them. They'll eventually go away. That guy's going outside, that guy's going downstairs. So I think I'll try and go down while the guy is looking outside. Unless the guy comes out up. Hopefully not, though. Okay. Gonna hide in my corner so they don't spot me. He looks like he's going downstairs to the basement. Oh god. Oh, okay. I'm gonna stand here, so that way my sixth sense will spot if there's a guy below me. I don't want to jump down and have a guard be right there, so there's not. Also, that's why cat burglar right there, because sometimes you just have to jump down, and if you didn't have cat burglar, you'd take a lot more damage. Not sure why he spots me when I come back, but not when I'm leaving, but we won't worry about it too much. So, the rest of the evidence is... Also, guards do not spot open doorways or windows. If you guys didn't notice that already. Okay. Got a cork board. Okay, gonna stand here in sixth sense. Takes 3.5 seconds. There's a guy coming, but he's not. Oof, that was close. See, they don't spot me when I'm leaving, but when I'm coming in, they spot me, so it's kind of annoying. Alright, so we got 3 out of 6. We're good. Good so far. More sports ball. Oh, got a no-hitter through 8 innings, huh? Alright. Okay. Oh, okay, that guy went down. It's fine. Can follow him. He's gonna stand in front of the river up here. Yep. You can't go behind him if they have eyes in the back of their heads because, you know, magic or whatever, so you have to wait. Be patient, as usual. Patience is a virtue and all that shit. Okay. Ugh. Oh man, is that guy gonna come down? That would be annoying. Don't do it. Don't do it, it's a trap. I'll fucking kill you. Okay. We're good. Gonna wait for that guy to move too, because I think he'll be able to spot me. Yeah, okay, he's gonna... Okay. Oh shit. Forgot about that, so that's why we're going in here. What in the heck? Okay. Everything's fine. Alright. So then we're gonna go out here again. There was a guard over here. There he is. We're just gonna go over here. Sixth sense. 3.5 seconds. See if there's a guard down there. There's not. Okay, gun number 4. 2 more to go, boys. Alright. Gotta go fast. Oh shit. Whoa. Gonna wait for this guy to pass then. Gonna go in here again. Ooh. Is that a. Oh, he's upstairs. Okay. Well, there is a guard there though. That's highly annoying. I think I mentioned you can hide in this bathroom. It's a really good hiding spot. You can put evidence in there too. They won't go in there. Oops. Fucking guy, move, man. Do your job. Go die. And don't knock your pager on something, though. Don't come down here. Okay. Oh, well, that's not helpful. Okay. Oh, real? So, sitting and waiting. It's fine. Poop. Oh, you can't break those. Slam. Waiting on Mr. Doucheface. I'm hiding here because the guards can walk down this way. I don't want to get. Have to run from that guy and then have a guy come up there. That would be bad news bears. Okay, so. I'm actually going to put the evidence in here. I do need one more bag, so I don't want to have to come back inside if I don't have to. I don't think there's any more evidence in here. Shit, there's no evidence in there. I believe the rest of the evidence is going to be upstairs, so that'll be fun to go upstairs. It should be up there in that room. He's going upstairs, so. Okay, there are probably a lot of guys upstairs. Oh, there's even a guy coming downstairs. There you go. He's gonna go over there. That's fine. Okay, so we're gonna go up here. There. Oh, I thought this was so it's in this room. Yep, there's all the evidence. If you can move, please. Guy? Will you go? Dang. Gotta explore the rest of these rooms, right? Or not, I guess. Jeez. There we go. Holy smokes. Okay. Whoops. Can I... Thanks. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna... This... See if I can get all the bags. That'd be nice. Since I have a little window of time to grab. Oh god, I'm stuck! Don't get stuck when you're stealthing. I can fuck you pretty hard. Oh, speaking of guards. Oh, he was outside. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Is that the guy? That was the guy. So he's gonna come back downstairs. Shit. Holy moly. That told me I'm gonna run these bags first. We can ECM rush the last bag if we need to. But we should finish the mission first. So. Okay. Gonna. Ooh, was that a guy? Nope. Sixth sense. There is no guys, so we're good. Up, 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 and away. Alright, so if I do accidentally, if shit hits the fan, I can ECM rush. I have a minute of jammers. That's a thing we have access to. Then obviously if you stealth with more than one person, you get access to more jammers, which gives you more time, more fuck-up opportunities, rather. Shit. I probably, since I'm almost done, I'll probably kill this guy. Well, actually... Maybe I won't. I'll probably try and... What is he doing? Whoa, what am I... Oh, I'm stuck on. Yeah, don't get stuck. Getting stuck is... no good. I think you can pass by. You cannot... Oh, you can if you run past. Okay. Didn't think you could... Shit, I don't know what he spotted. But... not really sure what that guy spotted. Oh, maybe he spotted my civvy or whatever. That's not good. So we're just gonna leave. We got 6 bags, and that's all we needed. Oh shit. Good job, guys. Wasn't hard. Stealthed. Alright, and there you go. That's all you need. If I had more people, I would probably get all the bags, because we'd have more jammers and obviously more people to run bags. So, but that's fine. So there we go. Not a ton of money. Took about 30 minutes. Maybe not worth it in terms of money. Okay, amount of experience. Got a stealth bonus. That's fine. That hit accuracy though is pretty good. What do we